The general consensus is that soccer, or football as the rest of the world calls it, is not a viable sport that will keep the interest of American viewers.
Great crowd, great atmosphere. Not too many Germans here though, surprisingly enough. I'm glad it's all full of lovely Brits and Americans that are supporting sports. So.
It's 6 a.m. on a Saturday morning, so I decided to drop in a local Santa Ana restaurant to test that theory.
Yeah, we're having a great time. It's so much fun. We've had lots of people in, new people, so it's good for business. And I just want to say thank you to everyone for showing up at the Old Ship. There's a great crowd here.
Now remember, it's 6 a.m. and I found it to be standing room only, and everyone in the building is staring intently at the many screens showing the sport nicknamed the Beautiful Game.
A situation turn when we had the goal, ball go over the line. Sideline referee didn't give it. Is it obvious on the replays?
Oh, we've got a Latin showdown for sure today. We've got Mexico versus Argentina. Who's going to win? We're going to find out in Super Antojitos in Santa Ana.
Good food, good friends, yeah. Good atmosphere, why not?
Another familiar scene. Restaurant full of fans enjoying the action of a World Cup match.
It's elimination time now. In the World Cup 2010 South Africa. We've got two tough teams facing off against one another, with Mexico, the local fan favorites, against super strong Argentina with Lionel Messi, who's leading the charge. Can the Mexicans do it, or will the Argentinians advance? We will know in about 90 minutes from now. We're outside Super Antojito in Santa Ana, California. This is Mark Alexander reporting for Around and About Orange County News.